quite a game. A lot of obviously a lot of situational football at the end. You know, I thought these guys played hard for 60 minutes. And Houston's a really good football team. They're well coached. They do a lot of things well. I thought our special teams gave us a good position today. There's a lot of things we need to be better. But you know, keep working at it. And the team went today. Yeah, we were in a lot of situational football in that game, on offense, defense, and special teams. And Texans are an outstanding team, and that's what it's going to take to beat them, is to play 60 minutes. To be able to make the plays that you've got to make at the end to win, whether you're on offense or defense or kicking game, you know, whatever it is. So, you know, there were times where it was okay. There's other times it obviously needs to be better. So, yeah, I thought we battled them. They got some plays. You know, we blocked them some. Yeah, I'm just going to talk about it.